back to a new video, and yes, this is the same day as the other videos I posted. What was it? The truth or dare. So today I am still with this thing.
Thanks.
And we are going to be doing the who's most likely to challenge.
Make sure you download Recolor. It's a really fun game.
Yes, and you can follow us, please.
Julie, okay. And Rainbows.
I am doing this thing where I will refollow people that follow me on Recolor for the whole December. So you guys,
January. You should do January.
Yeah. So my name is Julie DL, same profile as YouTube, and
she has good colorings. Yeah. So by the way, it is about colorings.
Yeah. So just follow both of us. If you follow her too, then I will refollow you. And
or I'll follow you. I don't know, maybe she'll be following.
Maybe
too.
I will. Who knows? But this is only for December, so make sure to follow us. So, without further ado, let's begin! Okay.
Why can't I have fun?
So, the first question is, hang on, the camera is too over here. I mean, over there. Okay, as I was saying, the first question is, if this squishy was here, who's most likely to squish it first?
Julia?
Yeah, definitely. Because
they're like, backwards.
Like,
what? On the camera, they're backwards.
Anyway, okay, comment down below if they're backwards, guys. Anyway,
this one's just.
Because, like, if I just see a squishy there, even if it's not mine, and I just find another one, I would just squish it. Then I would try to find the owner. I mean, I don't know where the squishy's been, but I would at least squish just a bit of it. Like, if I knew who the squishy was of, then I would just squish it. Next question.
I was like three.
Okay, so the second question is, who's most likely to pee their pants at school?
I've never done it.
I've only seen Aria because I've never done it. Okay, the third question is, who is most likely I'm gonna say Aria because she said the question, and I would never do that because my joints.
I'm a daredevil. Like, I will ride all the scary rollers.
Anyway, okay, so the next question is, who is most likely to wear their pajamas at school? Okay, so I didn't do it on purpose, but it's okay. Once I was getting ready for school and I was like in second grade or something, and my pants felt a bit like, you know, but no, not like pajamas, but like. Like, there was something underneath, and I was like, am I getting bad? And then at school, I went to the bathroom, and I realized I was still wearing my pajama shorts underneath.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, what did you do?
I said, alright.
Yeah, so, have you done it?
No. Okay. I, like, if I could, I would wear pajamas to school.
What?
Okay, the next one is, who's most likely to buy a Beanie Boo at, like, somewhere?
Okay, well, actually, I don't know. Because, I mean, Beanie Boos are adorable. We have a lot. I'll show you one later. Because they're adorable, and they do cost a lot. So, like, I probably wouldn't pick them out of everything, but I would buy one.
If it was just there, like, a post office, you'd get it, right?
Depends how much it was. Anyway, the next question is, who would ride the highest, like, upside-down, twirly, loopy-loopy roller coaster somewhere? I am, like, afraid of roller coasters, but, like, because they're just
strange.
They're just really high.
You should ride the cliffhanger at the roller coaster next year. You do that.
I wasn't scared of the cliffhanger. I just want to go there. Next question. Who's most likely between us two to learn an instrument fastest? Okay. I'm going to say Aria because
I can do music.
Like, I can play in a recorder, but take me a while.
Play the piano. Okay.
She can play a bit of cello.
I'm doing that next week.
Okay. Whatever. The next question is, who is most likely to wear socks in summer? I don't wear socks in summer. Like, if
I'm wearing socks right now.
Okay, well, she's wearing them because she has to wear them for school. But if, okay, so
I'm not doing school. I'm on school holidays.
Oh.
All
also I'm
you disgust me.
I'm wearing sneakers right now because I went to the shops and we have to walk and I wasn't gonna wear thongs.
Okay, I would only put socks on in summer, only if I'm like doing gymnastics on the beam or something.
You wear socks on the beam? That's slippery.
No, I mean with shoes, and in which case I would wear socks because otherwise my shoes would stink.
Can I get up, go outside after this meeting?
Sure. Cool. I'm already making plans.
We have a whole. We have a homemade beam. It's beautiful.
Yeah,
it's actually two.
Yeah. Move on. Do you mind? Okay, the sixth and the whatever number question is, who is most likely to, if we went to someone's house, and it was just like a play of jellyfish, who is most likely to grab one? I would say Aria. Because, I mean, I love jelly beans.
I love jelly beans.
But,
Nana used to have a bowl of jelly beans every time. Like, there used to be a bowl like that, but you're doing this.
Well, I would eat them, but like not as soon as
she puts them. I would.
Okay.
Like she puts chips on the table.
Your turn. You had a question to say.
Who would eat the most food?
Okay. Well, I would actually want to say Alex, but he's not here.
Yeah.
So I'm saying Aria because I mean, actually none of us eat that.
If depends what food it is. If it's like quiche, I'd eat like half the slice.
Like if I eat a lot one day, like the next day I can like barely fit a plate of pasta in.
If I have macaroni cheese, I will eat like three plates.
She's the biggest fan of macaroni cheese. Shout out to who invented macaroni cheese. And shout out if you love macaroni and cheese. I do not, but I've never tried it.
How dare you?
I knew she was gonna do that! echoed it. Nailed it. Okay. Who is most likely to buy a t-shirt that is like, I don't know, $5 cheap with a unicorn on it? Big. Okay, so she is like the biggest fan of unicorns. Her and her sister, like, I don't know which one likes unicorns more. Because her sister likes horses more, but like, she talks about unicorns. I don't know.
I like unicorns and rainbows. I'm a girly girl. Okay. Gymnastics, unicorns, rainbows. Colorful, bright.
That's her passion. So, I mean, I would maybe buy it. I mean, depends what you.
I'd buy it with my own money. I'd literally buy it with my own money.
Then, the next question is, who is most likely to wear two underpants? Two pairs of underpants on top of each other?
Alex. Who's closest to Alex?
I'm saying me. But not that I've ever done it, only that, like, I mean, I personally, just thinking about it, wouldn't do it. Like, I would only wear one thing. But if I tried to be funny or something, I would probably do it. I don't know.
I would never. Like, even if it was a dare, I wouldn't.
Yeah. Okay.
The next one is, or whatever number it is, I don't know. Who would most likely walk into Smeagol and buy a fluffy pencil case because they couldn't resist it? We haven't done one different yet.
Wait, have we? Have.
Oh, one. It was one. Yeah.
No, because, I mean, she says that, like, Kmart is a lot better people, which I totally agree, because
it's cheaper.
Yeah, hang on, guys.
I got rose gold pencils from there. Okay. I mean, pens.
Guys, comment down below if you think I got this at Smeagol or at Kmart. Okay, I got it at Kmart. But, I mean, Alex got it for me at Kmart, but it was $5. Like, if that was at Smeagol,
it would be like...
$24.
$24. Yeah, about something.
Like that. So I prefer Kmart. But then, who is most likely to buy a toy at?
We're doing too much of who is most likely to buy something.
Why not? Who's most likely to get a hamburger? No, hang on. Who's most likely to get a raspberry slushie at Macca's? Okay.
Oh.
Because okay. I mean, I love the Sprite one. But sometimes I just prefer raspberry. Like, I don't like the mango one. I've actually never tried it. I've never tried mango.
Wait.
I've had the Coke
one. When you go to Hungry Jack's, make sure you get a jumbo dollar. It's a dollar and it's like that high. It's beautiful. The mango one is really nice as well.
So, go check it out.
They're a dollar and they're jumbo.
Yes!
Throw it!
Yeah! Okay, guys. The video is at like 9 minutes. So, we're just gonna make it 10. Anyway, so the last one. I mean, no, the few last
ones. Who is most likely to draw a rainbow? Definitely.
Yeah. Okay, guys, for the final one, it's not anything like different because you can't top them. Anyway, so who is most likely to sleep upside down in their bed? Like, as in,
I will sleep in the split.
Yeah, who's most likely to sleep not normal in bed? So like doing gymnastics in bed or like sleeping upside down? Okay, so basically, so when mum, like,
I sleep in the splits.
Not that she puts me to bed, but like she convinces me to make the bed and sleep properly. So she goes to bed and I'm still awake for some reason. And I like start doing like, I get out of bed, like start doing gymnastics,
cardio. Yeah, I will try back handsprings.
Okay, we're weird. She'll be afraid of us. I mean, she's squishy. How dare you? So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Comment down below other ones if you haven't.
Squishy.
Squishy!